injector under the alternator. Injector 3. Yep, it's going down.
No, it's dropping like a rock.
Yeah, so if it dropped like a rock, there's no issue. The issue is finding if it stays at 12,000 without dropping.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So it's supposed to drop.
It's supposed to drop. Like drop. Oh my God, $1,000
phone. Terrible. I know, phones are not cheap.
Yeah. Injector 4. Injector 5. What's up, guys? So, bus came back with the same code 4726 on the Cummins LS9 CM2350L101. And apparently, the retaining nut was loose again after checking all the torque. And I had to basically test every single injector lines, seeing that the measured value has dropped dramatically, meaning it's okay. And if it stays on like 12,000 PSI and measured 12,000 PSI, I have an issue. So far what I found was 5 and 6 injector lines was staying up top, didn't drop. And it leads me to believe that the 6 injectors might be not torqued properly to the spec of the recommended service book from Cummins. So right now I'm going to be checking all the torques over again, then put everything back together and pressure test it one more time, see if it holds pressure, test drive, make sure the mill light doesn't come back on, and yes. So I will make an update video when I get this done. So it's a lot of work. 6 injectors. Guess it's fun being a mechanic, essential worker. 2020. Well, wish me luck, guys. I'll go at it again and hope for the best. So, you never know with these motors, man. So, I don't know. Hopefully everything's get torqued down right the first time. Somebody did this before, so I'm fixing it, seeing to make sure it's been torqued right. And now it's my headache. But, you know, it's whatever. It's the game of being a mechanic. So, I mean, it is what it is. Just glad you still have a job and said, you know, you're gonna have your worst days, your bad days, your good days. Alright, guys, so yeah, so if you guys can like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel, it would greatly appreciate it. It would help me out a bit. And I'll make an update video, see how everything's going. Alright, thanks, guys. Talk to you again. Bye.